We know Eric Greitens took at least $700,000 intended to help veterans. And we know Greitens took assets from his charity to fund his political campaign. But what we don't know is how far Eric's financial scheme goes. Because now, Eric is the only candidate for governor refusing to release his tax returns. Which makes you wonder what Eric Greitens is hiding. What could be worse than cheating veterans?